And if you've been following us for a while, and I know you all have, for the last 3 years, we have partnered with the American Cancer Society to try to bring awareness to breast cancer and have an attempt to eradicate it forever. More birthdays. And in order to accomplish this, we have had donation drives in every city that we have played for the last 3 years. And in this city, we have a winner. And all of the winners get to come backstage, take pictures with the band. We talk for a while, maybe have some food, and sign autographs. And they have a chance to come up on stage and sing with us.
That's right.
So we have a winner tonight. Would you please welcome to the stage, Kristen Craningham.
Don't go. Kristen.
She nailed it.
Thank you.